Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're diving into some crucial updates for Debian, Bookworm and Bullseye, focusing on the recent Linux kernel security patches. So, Debian just rolled out important security updates for its operating system, Bookworm and Bullseye. These updates primarily focus on the Linux kernel addressing various vulnerabilities that could impact the security of your system. Let's start with Bookworm. The update Linux kernel 6.1.69 targets vulnerabilities like user after free flows and heap out of bounds writes. This may sound technical, but they're essentially weaknesses that, if exploited, could allow unauthorized access or disrupt your system normal functioning. They've patched some vulnerabilities discovered in different parts of the system. For instance, flows found in Netfilter subsystem, Bluetooth, ATM, AppleTalk, and Amateur Radio X25 PLP have been addressed. These vulnerabilities could lead to issues like denial of service or unauthorized privilege escalation. Moving on to Bullseye. The update Linux kernel 5.10.205 tackles similar vulnerabilities. This includes heap out of bounds writes, race conditions, and other flaws in subsystems like NVMe, OF/TCP, Netfilter, CEV implementation, library routines, IO URing subsystem, IPv4 eGMP implementation, and Zenguest event channel code. These vulnerabilities may seem technical, but they have serious implications. They could potentially allow attackers to gain control over your system, cause it to crash, or even access sensitive information. It's crucial to update your Debian installation to these new kernels. This helps in plugging these security holes, making your system more secure against potential threats. Remember, staying up to date with security patches is key to protecting your system. To ensure your system is safe, it's recommended to install these updates and then reboot your system. This ensures that the changes take effect and your system is running on the patched version. So, there you have it. Understanding these updates may seem complex, but it boils down to securing your system against potential risks. Stay vigilant, keep your system updated, and prioritize security to ensure a safer computing experience. That's all for today. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more Linux-related content.